Hello there and welcome. I'm Machine Dana. I hope you're having a great day. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can assign a hotkey to enable or disable performance mode on Streamlabs OBS. I have done a version of this video for preview mode in OBS Studio. So if you're using OBS Studio, just check the link in the description. You'll find a much better video for you. Enabling and disabling preview mode on OBS Studio or performance mode on Streamlabs OBS does add a significant performance kick. So if you're running a low to middle end PC, you're going to see a noticeable upkick in performance by enabling performance mode, particularly on Streamlabs OBS, which is notoriously bloated and a little bit kind of over-engineered, probably, maybe, I don't know. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to assign the hotkey itself, but then also integrate that into your Stream Deck, so you can be like Super Big Brain Pro and just press a button, enable performance mode without you having to slide off screen, away from your viewers, and like, try and figure out how to do the two or three clicks to do it manually, okay? It's just a little housekeeping quality of life thing that you might find useful. If you do find it useful, hit the thumbs up. I'd appreciate it very much. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. I do loads of streaming tips, Stream Deck tips, Streamlabs OBS, OBS Studios, all that kind of stuff, okay? I help you level up your stream. Your stream's gonna be better off by subbing to me. Anyway, let's go. Okay, first of all, let's have a quick look at the actual uptick in performance by enabling performance mode. At the moment, it's using 11.5%, 14% CPU, as you can see in the bottom left here. If I now right-click and hit performance mode, this will drop down 6, maybe a bit lower. Come on, you can do it. It does sometimes go as low as like 2 to 3 or 4% CPU for me. All we're trying to do here is assign a hotkey on your keyboard to enable that to do it quickly and then use that on your Stream Deck, if that makes sense. So first we're going to go into the bottom left-hand corner. We're going to click on hotkeys and we're going to go into toggle performance mode. These hotkeys you can use so much. So if you do not have a Stream Deck, this is one way of almost replicating a lot of the function within the Stream Deck just by using your keyboard, if you can be bothered to set this up, okay? And if you're a pro, then you will, okay? So just do it. Even if you don't have a Stream Deck, do it. All we need to do is highlight this or whatever's there. It'll more than likely be blank. And then we need to just do the keystrokes that you want to have as your hotkey. In my case, I've got Control Shift P. So now when I type Control Shift P on my keyboard, we can disable or enable performance mode. Great, but that's only half of the picture. So I'm just going to move this to the left. I'm going to open up my Stream Deck and I've got this performance mode button here, which is a system hotkey switch, and it assigns hotkey 1 to Control Shift P and hotkey 2 Control Shift P. Once again, if you're on OBS Studios, I've done a different version of this for OBS Studio. All we need to do is locate system keys on the right hand side. We want to drag in a hotkey switch. You can change the pictures and stuff like that by like create a new icon or set from file. And I've done all kinds of Stream Deck videos, including like how to do wallpapers and integrating Twitch and all kinds of other stuff. So even more reason to subscribe. So we've got this hotkey switch, but it's not currently got any titles or anything assigned. So we're going to go to the title. I'm going to say, I'm going to call this performance on, and I want it to be green when it's on. The text that is. And I'm going to go to the toggle switch. When we do it again, I'm going to say performance off. I'm going to make this red to indicate to me that it's turned off. So now we've got the colors on and off like that. We just need to assign the actual toggle switch. So click to assign. Now it'll observe the keystrokes. We need to click Control Shift and P. And for hotkey 2, Control Shift and P. Now all I have to do is press performance mode and it should work. There you go. Performance mode in Streamlabs OBS. Hopefully you found this useful. I mean, I did. Did I? I mean, look, I found it really useful on my stream, okay? Because I kept finding that I was wasting time going to the right-hand side of the screen and enabling it and disabling it. And sometimes for certain games, it will like flash the game because you're in full screen application mode. And it just is a really bad experience for your viewers. Now I can just press a button, see it, and it works. Wonderful. Guys, have a nice day. Take care.